Now, we're going to say that the total pressure is due, like we said, to the total number of moles of each of these gas particles. So pressure and moles are connected together. We're going to say the partial pressure of each gas molecule is the total pressure multiplied by the mole fraction of each gas particle or gas molecule. What the heck does that mean? Okay, so what I'm saying here is the pressure of a gas, of any individual gas, is equal to its mole fraction. Mole fraction is X. Okay, and we're going to say, what the heck is mole fraction? Well, mole fraction is the moles of that gas divided by the total moles of all the gases. So if we're looking, for example, the mole fraction of neon gas, it'd be the moles of neon divided by the moles of oxygen, argon, plus neon on the bottom. That would give us the mole fraction of neon. Once we get the mole fraction of a gas, we would multiply it times the total pressure. That would then give me just the pressure of that one gas. Okay, and here this is just partial pressure. I know these ideas are kind of abstract, so that's why we're going to move on to the next question, the example. This is going to show us how exactly does, how do we find the partial pressure of a gas, and how does that relate to the mole fraction of that gas.